Breaking update coming in from Uttar Pradesh, and amid rising cases of COVID, now after Madhya Pradesh, night curfew has been imposed in Uttar Pradesh. In fact, night curfew restrictions are back in UP. It's going to start from December 25th, which is tomorrow. The night curfew will start from 11 p.m. in the night to 5 a.m. in the morning. I'm joined by my colleague Amir Haq on this. Amir, what are some of the reasons? I mean, we of course know that there are concerns about these rallies and gatherings which are being held in Uttar Pradesh ahead of the elections next year. But this now is an additional step being taken by the administration as a precautionary measure.
Clearly, although the number of cases that have come in from Uttar Pradesh are much less as compared to many other states like Kerala, Karnataka and Maharashtra, the fact is that over the last couple of weeks, there has been a perceptible increase in the number of cases, COVID-positive cases that have been reported from across the state. In fact, even now, despite the fact that there are about 266 active COVID cases across the state of Uttar Pradesh, there are still 37 out of 75 districts who have reported not a single case of COVID-19 over the last several days and weeks. Since over the last 24 hours, this is perhaps for the first time that around 49 positive cases have been reported from across UP. So keeping in mind the impending assembly elections, it seems the chief minister and his office has finally decided to impose night curfew from 11 p.m. at night till 5 a.m. in the morning from December 25th, the Christmas, and perhaps to put a curb on the festivities around New Year and this festive season, this decision has been taken by the government quite right and quite in the nick of time before the New Year festivities start. Because clearly, with the kind of surge that is being seen in the number of Omicron cases as well as COVID-19 cases across India, it does seem to be a right decision in the right time, because this definitely will make people more conscious about the need to follow COVID appropriate behavior and protocol, and also not to congregate needlessly in large gatherings where they are perhaps not required. In fact, the UP government has also stated that not more than 200 guests can actually congregate during weddings during this period as well. So clearly, the government wants people to follow COVID-19 guidelines. The vaccination process is already on. And UP happens to be one of the foremost such states which has the largest numbers and also has got vaccinated the largest number of people, over 15 lakh in terms of numbers as far as first dose is concerned. By almost 7 crore people have already taken both the doses, they are fully vaccinated across the state of Uttar Pradesh.
Right, Amir, thank you so much for joining us with that breaking update. So we can see in the run-up to the Uttar Pradesh polls, and of course, this is a measure which has been taken by Madhya Pradesh also recently, night curfew is now back in UP amid COVID concerns.